We have seen Amdals Law. Let's talk about what it implies for our improvements. So our Amdals Law says that speed up is equal to 1 over 1 minus fraction enhanced. This is the part of the program that we didn't enhance, and it just figures here, plus the fraction that we did enhance, and that fraction became so much faster because of the speed up on that part. So now let's compare two possible enhancements. This is the first enhancement, this will be the second enhancement. The first enhancement is giving us a speed up of 20, which is an extremely large speed up, on 10% of execution time. Enhancement 2 is giving us a speed up of 1.6 on 80% of execution time. Using Amdal's law, we can now compute what is the overall speed up resulting from these enhancements. Here we have 1 over unaffected is 90% of execution time, affected is 0.1, and it's shorter by 20 times. You can compute this and get 1.105. Here we get 1 over the unenhanced fraction is 0.2, the enhanced fraction is 0.8, and we speed that up by 1.6 factor, and we get 1.43. As you can see, it is usually better to have a smaller speed up on most of your execution time than a huge speed up on a very small part of it. In fact, even if we had an infinite speed up on this 10% of execution time, we would get 1 over unenhanced is 0.9. Enhanced is 0.1 divided by infinity, so it becomes 0, and we still get 1.111. Now, it is very, very difficult to get huge speed ups like this on anything, and it's of course impossible to get infinite speed ups. So what this means is that if you put significant effort to speed up something that is a small part of the execution time, you will still not get a very large overall improvement. In contrast, if you're affecting a large part of execution time, then even a reasonably small speed up will still result in a similar speed up overall. So the overall conclusion from this is that Amdal's law tells us to make the common case fast. Whatever spends the most of our execution time is what should we be trying to speed up, and we should not focus too much on stuff that consumes very little of our execution time.